nothing will get in my way if I let him pull me back. Some folks cannot be fired because they will not be pulled back. Some folks cannot be fired because instead of realizing that every setback was really a setup for a breakthrough, you started complaining, you folded your arms, you wouldn't come to church, you wouldn't praise the Lord, you wouldn't continue to worship. But let me tell you that your setback is a setup for a breakthrough. And if you receive it as such, if you understand that the reason God had to pull you back was so he could load you up with elastic power and energy, so that when he releases you, you simply will not stop.